Never mind Joe Biden. The president made his own major gaffe the other day. Barack Obama himself reminded voters just what's at stake come this November.
Now, I'm not on the ballot this fall. But make no mistake, these policies are on the ballot. Every single one of them.
Obama's gaffe did not sit well with leftists. Even his former chief of staff, David Axelrod, did not approve of the slip-up.
David Axelrod, you're not writing President Obama's speeches anymore. But if
put
you
that
were,
line in there.
Would you? I was just going to say
no,
you would not.
I would not. It was a mistake.
It was a mistake, all right. Who does the president think he's helping? How can any Democrat run on Obama's failed record? Josh Earnest was asked about the gaffe in the daily press briefing by Major Garrett of CBS.
David Axelrod said that was a mistake, was it?
I guess the short answer is no. What the president made clear is that his name is not on the ballot this fall. But the president does believe there is a clear choice for voters across the country between candidates who are supportive of policies that will benefit the middle class and candidates who are supportive of policies that will benefit those at the top, in the hopes that the benefits will trickle down to the middle class.
In the hopes benefits will trickle down? Mr. Earnest, we don't hope trickle-down economics will work. It has already been proven. Ronald Reagan proved cutting taxes gives a boost to the economy and brings record revenues into the Treasury. Case closed. What has also been proven is the absolute and complete failure of liberal policies everywhere they are tried. Obama's right about one thing. He may not be on the ballot, but his failed leftist policies that are destroying America are on the ballot. So choose wisely. Remember, friends don't let friends vote Democrat. Thanks for listening, and be sure to catch the weekly Ray Warner Show and subscribe at theraywarnershow.com.